I'm lonesome and Billy Offord, my town and a fine old skipper I be. I worry the lovers as they come down to spend a few hours at the sea. With me glass in me eye, every ship I descry, from a sea and old boat to a whaler. I yarn all the while in true nautical style, and all think that Billy's a sailor, a sailor, a sailor. But I ain't no sailor bold, and I never was upon the sea. If I chance to fall therein, it's the fact I couldn't swim, and quickly at the bottom should be. But we'll give thee a hearty cheer for the sailor roving free. With a heave-ho holly and a cheerful little folly, the Queen and her ship at sea. My yarns about shipwrecks and foes made to fly over pay is a matter of course. While aboard of the Victory, wasn't it I who with Nelson held friendly discourse? And Nelson, he often say, Billy, you dog, when he come upon deck from below, sir, here's some baccy to chew and the price of some grog, the same as you might, you know, sir, you know, sir, you know. On the sea, if I chance to fall therein, it's the fact I couldn't swim, and quickly at the bottom should be. But we'll give thee hearty cheers for the sailor rolling free, with a heave-ho holly and a cheerful little folly, the Queen and our ship. On the sea, if I chance to fall therein, it's a fact I couldn't swim. I'm